First, I gets an Oreo and I needs more cream for this Oreo and magically gets double in size. Oh, let's try it. Yo, I'm gonna teach you how to get an Oreo, eat the cream off it, then make the cream come back and double in size. First, with your feet, you need to compose a letter like you need help. It when you're doing a magic trick, you knock a book off the table, lands on the skateboard, sends Shrek goes through air, and finally it knocks to my brother. Brother gets a small afraid and he looks out, what is this? Then he gets the Shrek and receives the note.
Brother need help. Good brother, can you come and put some toothpaste into my biscuit for a magic trick from your brother? Oh, as soon as possible. I have to write a reply for my brother. I will come. Okay, reply is done.
Now my brother bends the knot again and again and again into a square and attaches it to Shrek.
Let's draw this. Oh yeah! Let's go! Oh, let's run!
When I'm doing the magic trick, suddenly Shrek comes onto my lap. Oh, I think this is from my brother. He replies me by saying that he will come. Yeah, then my brother goes to washroom and gets the toothpaste and comes back quickly. Now my brother comes and throws the toothpaste and it air flies and comes to me. After my brother comes and pause the video and puts some toothpaste into my Oreo and finally he resumes the video and he goes back. Magic trick is successful. This is how magic works. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, drop a comment, and have a nice day. Goodbye.